What is up, guys? This is Titancoal, and today I am going to unbox this. As you can see, it's a brand new PS4, Sony PS4. I always love to have one, and today it's like a dream coming true. So let's start this unboxing. But before we start it, I would like to ask you guys, as I'm new to PS4, so if you want, you can add me. Please leave your PSN ID below so I can add you. Thanks. And now let's start this unboxing. Ah, I'm so excited. So let's open it here. Right, guys. Okay, now. Yeah, okay. So, how to. Oh, like that. Oh, shit. Is it like that? Yeah. So, guys, here it is. The PS4. Ta-da! As you can see. So, let's start with the controller. It's a great controller. I love it so much. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. The touchpad, the share button, those things, the home button, the triggers. Wow. And that, the light. I love it, guys. I love it so much. Wow. Next, we have here. Some manuals, I think. USB cable comes with it. Also have the power cable. Like you can see, it's not the same as in the US. This one is different. So here it is. So, and we have the earphone. Yeah. So, that's all, I think. Yeah. So, you know what that means? It's a great moment. Let me just remove that. Okay. So. The PS4, guys. Sorry about that, but there has been something wrong with the recording. So I'll just remove that PS4. And here it is. Just remove that. Quickly. The hell. So here you can see, guys, the PS4. Ta-da! Here's the black and white finish, the shiny and the matte. At the start we have the power button, the PS4 and the Sony logo. At the side we don't have anything. At the back we have some cables and all that thing. HDMI, port, USB and all that. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked that video. Thanks. Hope to see you soon, and don't forget to leave your PSN ID. Okay.